Good morning students, welcome to my class. I hope all of you are keeping fine. So we are doing exercise C today, okay? Exercise A and B of this lesson. This is lesson 4, adjectives we have already done. So this is exercise C, okay? So now you see, in this lesson we discussed about adjectives. What are adjectives? They give us more information about nouns, or they, you can say, they give us more detailed information about nouns. Okay, make this paragraph more interesting by adding one adjective in each sentence. So in each sentence you are going to add one adjective. You can add according to your choice also. Okay, whatever you want you can add, but it should be an adjective, that's all. Okay, number one, you see, this is exercise C, number one. It was a day for Amma. You can, it was a beautiful day for Amma, it was a nice day for Amma, whatever you want you can write down, okay? So it was a nice day for Amma. So it will be better if you write down, if you underline the adjective, okay? It was a, I am only writing the answers, okay? Nice day for Amma. Okay, number two, you see, she had finally found the book that she had been looking for. Yeah, let me tell you one more thing, that where we are using the adjectives before the nouns, so that you keep in mind, please. Okay, so here day is the, it was a nice day for Amma, here day is the noun. Okay, number two, you see, she had finally found the book. So before book we are going to use any adjective you can use. She had finally found the large book, excellent book, precious book, favorite book, whatever according to your choice, okay? She had finally, she had finally found the excellent book that she had been looking for. Excellent book she had been looking for. Okay, number three, you see. Okay, so number three, she had first read about it when she was a schoolgirl. So you can say she was a cheerful schoolgirl, she was a quiet schoolgirl. Okay, she had first read about it. She had first read about it. Read about it when she was a cheerful school girl. Cheerful school girl. So you see which one is the adjective here? Cheerful is the adjective here. Alright. Next one, you see. Next one, you see, since then she had looked for it in bookshops in countries. So you can write down in famous bookshops, okay, in countries. Since then she had looked for it, she had looked for it in famous bookshops famous is the adjective here, famous bookshops in countries. In countries, okay, number five. Okay, next number, you see, number five. Now after 10 years she and I had managed to find it. So here you can use the exact number, you can use 10 15 20, no problem. Okay, so now Now after 10 you can write the number also, you can write in the form of spelling also. So let us write down in the form of spelling, okay? So now after 10 years she and I had managed to find it. She and I had managed, to find it. Okay, this is number 5. And 6 number you see. Okay, just I'll adjust it here. Okay, so 6 number, we found it in our father's room in our house in Kochi. So you can, before house you can use any kind of adjective you wish. It can be beautiful, it can be big, huge, small. So we found it in our father's room in our beautiful house in Kochi. Okay, we found it in her, father's room in our, beautiful house in Kochi. Okay, this is Kochi is the name, so it's a proper noun, it will be in capital. Okay, so you please see students, once again you see the board please. Okay, number 1 you see, it was a nice day for Amma. Number 2, she had finally found the excellent book she had been looking for. Number 3, she had first read about it when she was a cheerful school girl. Number 4, since then she had looked for it in famous bookshops in countries. Number 5, now after 10 years, she and I had managed to find it. Number 6, we found it in our father's room in our beautiful house in Kochi. Okay? Okay students, so exercise A and B we have done. Okay, exercise A, B and C we have done. Alright, please do this in your English language. Okay, thank you.